Right, we have a plane now. Oh crap. Forgot to check where the flag area ends. See if we can make a nice area for a plane to park in. Just about. Why? Turn on. Should be good, right? Went in here. Better be. Is that better? Which one's better? No, I'm confused. Let's try. I don't know. Maybe even this close. build something. Alright, let's see if it works. Or we die horribly. Oh no 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 no. Oh my god. Can't even drink coffee. Bastard. Yes, all backwards. Should have enough clearance, yeah. Yeah. Okay. Can't forget that there's a log there in the bush. Yes, we have a plane hangar. The beginnings of a plane hangar. Why doesn't this want to clip? I think this works. Just notice something. Wonder if it's gonna affect anything. Up there, and we go underneath it. Oh, come on. This sucks. I need to make a new door. Shit. Shit, shit, shit. more like this. Even with this, it's... Yeah, but there's this tree somewhere here. Problems. Crap. Relog, see where the trees are. Having a big compound and big wall. It's really worth it if people can just crawl in and out. Okay. The tree is there. Okay. Take this, if I place it like this. This is more level, I think. Or is it not? Oh my god. I'm starting to hate slopey ground. How about this? Still slopey? Yep, definitely slopey. That's better, I think. But can I swing it around in here? I should be able to. Oh, do I have billion nails? No, I don't. Alright, let's give it a go. See what? If I come slowly in here, swing it around, should be good, I think, maybe, I don't know. Restarting too much. This looks like, what? Look at it like this, say half the height, slightly more than half, because it's tilted to the right. Oh boy. Dinner? I will shoot you. Told you I will shoot you. And I'm gonna saw your ass. Restart. Yes, restart. Plane is sliding down. Crap. Right, brakes on. Good. Rolling. Brakes are shit. Stop rolling. This one's even better, I think. Yeah, let's do this one. Oh, come on, now what? It's nice and tight on the ground. Why not? Why can't I put the door? Why? Come on, bastard. Why are you doing this? Just waste it. Oh god, I hate this game sometimes. Nothing wrong with it. Okay, what's the difference? And again, it's nice and tight, just as I need it. Actually, no. Seventeen planks. One more plank, come on, there has to be one more. No? No, one plank. Aha! There you go, now we have nice and tight kanamonga. No more crawling under anything. That's right. Come in, turn right, turn left, swing around, all good. Good. You had two skewers and you're still starving. Kiss my ass. Rest, my man, rest. If you didn't know that, then you can drain fuel from vehicles into the chainsaw directly. Doesn't have to be a gas can. Always when building, make sure the arrow points outside. Unless you want to make a barbed wire defense on the inside. Like that. Come on, huff and puff faster. Hot. Should I make it a more over there? Yeah, that's better. Like that. not gonna fill in the small one yet, just in case it's gonna be blocked by the big one. Something's inside the wall. On what and where? Don't see anything. Weird. Aha, found it. Okay, one more done. Another 10 to do. Oof. Oof. Come on, breathe faster, you fucker. The door is there, that's there, so I should bring it in. Damn. That's nice. Then I can drive out. I can turn the plane around, hopefully. And blow it up in the process. Of course. Of course. How else? How else? Right, let's do the stupid planks quick. On, I said. Oh boy. No, I don't want to repair it. Oh man. You want me to eat you? Will. Finally. Oh, crap.
My saw got destroyed.
Aha, I have another one. Hyperthermia, you little shit. Ah, bald motherfucker. Nah, let's put the helmet back on. Look horrible like that. I don't know why, but the hair do not grow. There go, 2 clocks. We love our bugs. The current bug is no hair, no beard growth. You get the guy stuck in a no action mode randomly. What else? Quite a few nice little bugs at the moment. Yes, it worked. Beautiful. Right. Once this all is done, I'm gonna do a quick drive in and out test as well with the plane and see if it actually works. Hopefully I have enough space to maneuver the car around it as well, as I'll only have one entrance at the moment then. Two more sticks. No sticks? Really? Come on. There's gotta be a stick. Just need one stick. Oh my god. One stinking stick. Ah, should have gone through and then built it. Now I need to run all the way around. Right, test flight. No, more of a test run. Right, oh my god, this is gonna be dodgy. This is so dodgy. Oh my god, 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 oh my god. Oof. Come on! That bastard. This is so small. Can I do it? Oh boy. Okay. Don't think I'm gonna be fitting through here. With a car on my might. No lock, yep. No lock on that either. Let's test. Actually, no. Let's do something first. The thing that I wanted to do. So, for this, I need 2 metal. This 4 metal. So, I need 6 metal. I need bolts on me, higher nail, 6 bolts, yes. I have wire, I need that. What else do I need? Oh, wire cutters. Hope it works like I wanna work it, so that just the outside plane hangar door works with a controller. Boom shakalaka. Yeah. repair these. Okay. Okay. Plot thickens. Yeah, did you really think? No! Dead in the car. Are you gonna just roll in? Hell no. That won't work, buddy. Oh, come on, wrong car. See if the car fits. No! Sometimes I'm gonna shoot this guy. And it fits! Nice! Oh, no sensors a lot. $21 medal. Well, I'll most definitely have $21 medal. Try that again. Oh, no sensor slot. Another 21 metal and 21 bolts. Jesus. Still has sensor, yeah? Yeah. Ay. Close enough. Aha! Sensor slot. Immortal sensor. Now we press number 7. Boom! This is shibby. Fucking hell. Come on, this is cool. Then you fuck off. Then you're coming in, under fire, you go. Shit! And close it. Awesome. I like it. I like it. Now I like it. Oh, that's cool. Yeah. Actually, might want to go get that even. I have screwdrivers and I have no bobby pins, right? Typical me. Then I gotta go pick up my son from school. And then I gotta go work. Oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. But we have accomplished a lot today, I think. I always prefer having animal spawns over puppet spawns next to your base. That means free food. Yum 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 yum. Come on, today. Alright guys, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Don't forget to subscribe, like and comment, obviously. It's helped to boost the channel. Once we reach, I don't know, over 100 subscribers, I'll try and do my first live stream also. Somewhere around that. So thanks for watching, and see ya.